Hello?
Funny man.
I'll get mom.
I'm looking for you.
Did you do your homework tonight?
Yeah.
Good man. What are we watching?
Hellstar Galactica.
What channel is it on?
Five.
Alright, catch me up.
It's the best show in the world. First thing, the bad guys are called Cylons.
The metal guys, right?
Who's the guy with the cape?
That's Starbuck.
He shoots out Cylons and he always wins.
Who's the little dog guy?
He's not a dog, he's a Daggett, and his name's Muffet. No, Dad, that's Star Wars.
Ian, I asked you to turn the TV off 40 minutes ago. Hang up the phone, I need to talk to your dad. Tony?
Hello.
Yeah.
You know, when you keep him up at night, he falls asleep at school.
I'm sorry, I miss him.
Well, we can figure out a time for you to come see him.
I miss you too.
I know.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
Good. You sound good.
I am. It's like we might be doing something good.
You know, we're having his birthday party at a bowling alley. So, you should come.
When is it?
On his birthday.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
Nice choice.
Mm-hmm.
I just didn't know if it was a weekend or... Okay. I'm gonna come. I'll try.
Don't try, Tony. Just come. Hey, did you brush your teeth? I gotta go enforce this.
Go enforce. I'll talk to you soon.
It's getting kind of late. It's gonna show.
Some people have it worse.
Some people have it better.
Hello?
Christine, hi, Jack O'Donnell.
Tony wanted me to let you know that he's gonna be away and won't
be able to call you for a while.
Where is he going? Jack, is he safe?
Yes.
Of course, he's safe.
You should have stopped after yes.
A little closer. Keep going. Now, stop. Nope. It's from Dad.
Finally, a sliver of really good news.
The U.S. Department of State hereby honors Joe Stafford, Kathy Stafford, Mark Elijah,
and
Coral Elijah.
Look at this.
Bob Andrews.
Great friend and ally to the North for the protection and the safe passage provided for our diplomats.
Canada will pay for this violation of the sovereignty of Iran.
Thank you to Pat and Taylor and the great nation of Canada.
So I'm sitting in Jerry's this morning. I'm having breakfast.